Hi viewers, I'm here to take you through another time of juice. When you watch my other videos, I've taken you through how to prepare pineapple and lemon juice, pineapple and watermelon juice, watermelon and orange juice. Today, I'm going to take you through pineapple and mango juice. You can choose any fruit of your choice. When you know how to prepare juice this way, you will not add any sugar or additive. Our ingredients are pineapple and mango. I have lemon here. I'll choose it onto the fruit before I blend it. It gives it a nice taste and a good flavor. Without wasting much time, I'll go ahead and juice the lemon on the pineapple, then on the mango. I have my mango and my pineapple already washed and cut up. So I'm going to put it in the blender, add some water and begin to blend. It's very smooth and healthy. It's without sugar and color. I'll pour it into my mug and sit it in the refrigerator. There you go. It's done. It's been so hard for me, but tomorrow. This is our pineapple and mango juice. It's done. I'm going to sit it in the refrigerator for it to get chilled. Remember, I told you it is best served when it's chilled. It has always been Chef Irene. Thanks for watching.